Before watching my poem, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Today I'm going to speak a poem on the value of time. Tick-tock, tick-tock, says the clock. Time is running away, it does not walk. You can't stop it, you can't make it block. Time always enters your life, it does not knock. Time waits for no one, time waits for none. To catch up with time, you have to be on the run. Don't waste time, or be labeled as a dog. But if you use time well, the fruits would surely come. Time is always changing. Good and bad time are always exchanging. Ups and downs are a pattern you will see emerging. You have to understand this path, or time will have you submerging. There will be a time when you will be rich. There will be a time when your health will ditch. There will be a time when things will go up the bridge. There would surely be a time when your health is going to give you a glitch. Because time is not a game. If you waste it, there's no one except you to blame. Hard work and judiciously using time is the key to fame. So wasting time is a bad habit which you honestly have to tame. Time does not waste, time does not rest. You must keep working hard to become the best. Manage your time wisely so that you are never stressed. If you know its importance, you would always be blessed. Thank you very much.